It's true that all the men knew were dealers who said they were through with dealing every time you gave them shelter. I know that kind of man. It's hard to hold the hand of anyone who's reaching for the sky just to surrender. Who is reaching for the sky just to surrender. And then sweeping up the jokers that he left behind, you find he did not leave you very much, not even laughter. Like any dealer, he was watching for the card that is so high and wild, he'll never need to deal another. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. He was just some Joseph looking for a manger. And then leaning on your windowsill, he'll say one day you caused his will to weaken with your love and warmth and shelter. And then taking from his wallet an old schedule.
Raj is financing it. I've got the Turk and the Greek, Irish and the Maltese all on board.
I heard Ozzy was in Turkey.
He's a bloody fool. He's now involved with drug running. His brother Mem is taking his place. You're in charge of this one, Jack.
Me?
Prison didn't kill you then. Annabelle. Get your dad a coffee, please, darling. Welcome home, Jack.
I'm sorry about Charlie.
Come and sit down, Jack. We've got a lot to talk about.
Here.
Did you see Angie?
No, I came straight out here.
That's Jack, all right. Let's go.
What about Jack?
Jack's not going anywhere.
Hi, Ellie.
Richards, I'd like you to meet Annabelle's dad, Jack.
Hi, Jack.
Richards here's a...
And then after she's finished gardening, she'll probably tell you she would like an early night. This is because she takes her full medication then, and it makes her drowsy. I'm sorry, Dad.
It's okay.
I'm gonna go on the net for a few hours, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Charlie left these for you.
Thanks, Ellie.
I wish Charlie was here to see you now.
I wish he was as well, Ellie.
Jack, I'm worn out, so I think I'll go to bed now.
Night, Ellie.
Good night, son.
No.
Thank you, Dad. Night, Dad.
Night, Dad.
Of all the things I've missed about you, Dad, I missed your cuddles and ice. Night, Dad.
Night, Dad.
I make up a room for you. What do? Sleep on the couch. Come on, get your ass into gear. Upstairs, have a shower. Clean your teeth, and I'll see you in the garden. Jack, give them what they want.
Okay.
Annabelle, get your ass out here. We've got work to do.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, darling.
I'll see you later at the cafe.
Okay.
You're still a bumbling idiot, Blake.
Careful, Jack. I've had plenty of practice on how to use this.
Not before you get your share, though.
Burgess wants to see you.
Jack, put that away, will you, Blake? Sit down, Jack. Let's talk about the old days.
Why not?
Well, I'm retired now. Got my pension last year. Blake and Brown, they've resigned from their posts. They're hoping to retire soon.
You shouldn't have killed Charlie, Burgess.
Charlie should have negotiated with us. All we wanted was a piece of the pie.
So who's the informer?
Very perceptive, Jack. Without informers, we couldn't catch a cold in Siberia. I got a friend in customs. Caught your friend Turk with a lily load of hash.
Well, I never ordered it.
While he was facing 25 years, then I give him credit. He didn't talk. Then I get this message. Someone wants to meet me.
We need to talk.
Well, that's what I'm here for.
That's when I heard about your little plan, Jack.
I'd say you were misinformed.
Oh no, we were not misinformed. We were told, Jack.
Chelsea self-deposit boxes, Kings Road, 9 a.m.
And then came the shock, Jack. Suddenly you and all your friends disappeared. And then silence, nothing. So on Wednesday morning, me and 50 of my men turn up at Kings Road, armed to the teeth. Disguised as telecom workers, dustbin men, shopkeepers, tramps, etc., etc. But you and the boys never turned up, Jack. 2 weeks later, city safe deposit boxes have been hit.
I heard about that.
You're damn right you heard about it, because it was you and your men, Jack. And I'm going to tell you how I know it was you, Jack.
Baby, I've been
Don't you fucking move! Stop!
There were lots of invitation.
Fucking lie, little coward!
I'm so sure it's the truth.
What the fuck is going on?
But I was waiting.
Shut the fuck up!
For the miracle.
You get out of the fucking bed.
I found out the truth when I had a little chat with Mem.
I don't know nothing. I'm as blind as you are.
So you went into a job knowing nothing yet? Don't fuck us around, boy.
He's had his lot tipped for 2 weeks in a farmhouse, please.
Well,
I'm telling you the fucking truth.
You see, Jack, I know everything.
I know.
I also know Ellie is dying.
No, you're talking shit.
Do you not think I would not keep an eye on the most valuable things you have in this world while you were inside, Jack?
Do you know what, Burgess? I reckon you never had any love when you were a child. Is that why you've turned out to be such a bastard?
That's no way to treat your host, Jack. I'm trying to be nice here.
How much do you want, Burgess?
Ah, the immortal question. How much do I want? Well, there's an answer to that immortal question. I want 4 million.
That's a lot of money, Burgess.
I want what's coming to the Irish, Greek, Maltese and Mem.
What happened to them?
Well, Jack, Mem, the poor sod.
I just want to know where the money is.
Okay.
Good.
I tell you what, why don't you just go fuck yourself?
Jack, this is an ugly business we're in. We had your friend Irish down as the easiest target for us.
Shit, has anybody seen that? Where is he?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know!
Shit! Shit, has anybody seen anything? Have you seen him? Where the fuck is he?
I don't know!